This is Eva. Eva is the first smart shower that saves water. To use Eva, all you do is take a normal shower. You turn on your water, and Eva instantly powers up and begins working. Eva uses its internal heat sensor to track the moment the water hits your desired temperature and cuts the water flow. No more wasted water while you're away from your shower. When you're ready to get in, just press the button, and the water flow returns at the perfect temperature. Using a unique sensor system, Eva adjusts the water flow based off of what you are doing and where you are in your shower. Eva is smart. It knows when you need water and when you don't. When you are directly underneath the shower head, perhaps rinsing your hair, Eva sets your water flow to 100%, giving you a strong flowing shower right when you need it. When you step away from the shower to apply soap or shampoo, Eva lowers the flow while still keeping you comfortable and warm. Eva also senses when you are furthest away from your shower, doing things like shaving your legs, and reduces the water flow even more. It's simple and automatic. Eva's universal design is easily installed between your shower and the wall, allowing you to continue to use your favorite shower head. With the Eva mobile app, you are able to set goals for shower lengths, and Eva reminds you when you are getting close or taking too long, giving you even more ways to reduce your water usage. The app even tracks your water usage so that you can compare with others, learn trends, and adjust your habits. Eva, a smarter way to shower.
Are you into sports?
Yeah, I really like inliner. You know, Wind and Hair, my favorite song, The Freedom. Except for those heavy shoes I've got to haul in my backpack.
And what about hiking?
Sure, I love hiking. Being out in nature is where I can unwind to get new ideas. It's just really a drag lugging around those heavy boots all day.
Then why don't you use Skinners?
What are Skinners?
Skinners, the most ultra-portable footwear in the world.
Awesome. I mean, they're like super cool.
Skinners are light, yet very durable. They fit into your pocket. Don't slip. And have a cooling effect. And best of all...
Get out! Seriously?
Yep, you can throw them in the washer. Skinners were designed to be worn anywhere, anytime.
Like at our wedding?
Okay, well, almost any time. If you're tired of carrying an extra pair of shoes with you all the time, try Skinners. They're lightweight, portable comfort. Simply put, it's footwear tuned to perfection.
I get it. So, I can have Skinners with me all the time. Like, when we take a trip to Japan again.
Exactly. Our patent-pending technology says goodbye to glues and seams that can fall apart over time. Skinners are manufactured in Europe, using the finest Swedish materials with a dual coating of extra-durable anti-abrasive polymer. And we've tested them all over the world, in all kinds of conditions, to make sure they can keep up with you wherever you go. We even have guys running marathons in them.
More and more people are getting out into the great outdoors, and whether they're hiking or biking or just taking a casual stroll like I am right here, you gotta be prepared. In my knapsack, I got a first aid kit with some suntan lotion, some water in case I get thirsty, and I've even got a cell phone with a GPS locator on it. But even with all this stuff, I'm not quite as prepared as, say, this guy here.
You know, I like hero syndrome.
He's an inventor who's come up with a nifty solution, the bodyguard. It houses a phone, a camera, GPS tracker.
So it's kind of like a 911 call with eyes.
And all sorts of other goodies in a hard shell that acts as a shield.
There's not even a crack.
Oh, he also added a little something extra to protect you while help is on the way. Kevin Costner invested six figures into the project and attracted further financing from his connections. The Brown Shocker became the bodyguard. Kevin and his associates also helped Dave see the potential of his invention as the next big thing in law enforcement. The laser-sighted camera, flashlight, GPS, all are great tools for cops. The hard shell can come in handy too. What is this bump for?
One, it protects you, so if I were to stab you with a knife right now, where would your hand go? So if I had a knife and I started doing this, you'd actually have a shield here.
Right, okay. But it's the new way Dave devised to use a defensive stunner that really brought attention to his multitasking glove. The LA County Sheriff's Technology Exploration Unit has expressed interest in several features of the bodyguard and plans to field test the device in the near future. A model designed for outdoor enthusiasts and regular folks who want to feel safer is in the final phase of development.
2007, Steve Jobs said that this was the best input device. That was 2007. This is 2015. In 2015, we love our touchscreens. We take them everywhere we go. And why wouldn't we? They're light, they're powerful, and they're gorgeous. But they're not a perfect input device. To fully express ourselves, we need better precision and more space. This is free, and it takes you way beyond the screen. With free, you can write or draw on nearly any surface, and your words or pictures will appear on your screen instantly. Free brings us back to a more direct interaction with the world around us, in part by freeing us to use one of our most personal skills, handwriting. Free sophisticated optical tracking engine can trace anyone's handwriting on nearly any surface to an incredible level of accuracy. There has never been anything like it.
Give us a minute, Mitch. Our optical sensor includes a miniature laser, which turns a collimated beam to the surface. Reflections from the surface combine with internal reflections to give us some working signals.
In fact, we invented the world's smallest three-dimensional laser interferometer.
That is truly amazing. But let me take it from here. Free is all about minimizing whatever stands in the way of your creative energy. It's got a mini touch display for notifications, lets you reply instantly, and even doubles as a headset to take phone calls.
Bye, Michael.
Write yourself a note the second you think of it. Jot down a phone number or doodle your next brainchild. Your thoughts and ideas are captured instantly on your device. Free lets you use all of your screen, turning your mobile phone into an incredibly comfortable and efficient mobile creative station. And best of all, Free is personal. So personal, it can even use your handwriting as a highly sophisticated form of biometric identification. Making it much harder for someone to steal your identity.
Free the minimal and classic design with a unique ergonomic shape so that the touch display naturally faces you and you can simply select different functions.
We also have an open platform so developers can create exciting new applications.
Together, we can change the way we interact with the digital world for everyone.
We put thousands of hours developing our motion tracking engine, and now we need your support to build the coolest mobile input device.
It's quick, it's convenient, it's familiar and personal. It's free.
This is Dot, the world's smallest Bluetooth earbud. It's so small, it virtually disappears in your ear. Enjoy high-quality sound without the wires. Simple to use, with just a single touch for calls and a long touch for Siri.
Siri, take me to the gym.
With two onboard microphones for active noise cancellation, you can make calls or FaceTime with crystal clear sound. Dot features the latest Bluetooth technology and can wirelessly connect with up to 8 devices. From working out to watching your favorite movie or both. Dot is sweat resistant and weighs only 3 grams, specifically designed to stay in your ear. Focus on your workout without being disturbed by annoying wires. Listen to what you want without anyone ever knowing. An on-screen display shows Dot's battery life on your phone. A unique carrying case doubles as a wireless charger. Just reinsert the earbud for charging on the go. Enjoy a week's worth of music on a single charge. Listen to your favorite tunes, podcasts, or audiobooks without wires or heavy headphones. So lightweight, you almost forget it's there. Constructed of silver, aluminum, and durable polycarbonate materials, Dot beautifully blends fashion and function. Now, it's time to buy your own Dot, the earbud that will change your life forever.